Well, it feels weird being back here. Yo, what is happening, people? Welcome back to another video on the Boo Banter channel. And in today's video, guys, it was a very, very emotional one. Firstly, let's talk. I haven't been here in a very long while, over a year now, which is terrible, to be honest with you. But nevertheless, I had a very special moment, and I've been working on something absolutely huge over the past, even when I was still recording, past 2 years. Yeah, it's been a hell of a journey. I've had great experience doing this and recording this, and yeah, a hell of a lot of money has gone into it as well, so I'm so pleased with the way it's come out, for the special occasion it was for. So I thought, what better place than to share it with you and yeah, get your opinions on it. So without further ado, let's get into the video. And if you do enjoy it, remember, like, subscribe, because hopefully I can stay consistent this year. 2024 is a big year, and yeah, hopefully I can get my YouTube channel up and running again. But let's get into it. I wanted to start off by saying I'm not very good at speeches, but as it's Mum and Dad's big day, I wanted to do something to thank them for all their support over the past few years. I wanted to do something a bit different, so I've been working with a good friend, Darren, for the past couple of years really, to put something special together for you all. Hopefully this will show you all that no matter how hard life gets, to always keep your head up.
Keep your head up. If you don't shoot, you don't score. Keep your head up. Hard times create warriors. Things will get better. Live your life to the fullest. Keep your head up. You know you can do this.
From pitch side to my bed side. From good life to hard times. Long nights, many lines. Tears cried, not knowing if I'd survive. Then it was week after week of no pain. A lump on my groin with no name. Everything heating up hotter than a flame. That's when everyone told me to be brave. Oh my gosh, they sent me to Great Ormond Street in the city. Admittedly it felt like the great win. Instead of the swinging West End, I wasn't living a dream, more like a horror scene again that never ends. Stuck on repeat, it took 23 events to eventually diagnose me. 11 blood tests, 9 doctors, 2 scans, a biopsy, and 8 I didn't think I'd see. Cancer is a cruel disease, counting beats, trying to my feet, losing sleep, watching my family grieve. Yeah, not even a team, a game of good my feet. Football is a goal I hope to achieve. Sai Robin Ward, behind closed doors. Hard to imagine how weak I was. The cause, as rare as Santa Claus. Temptress sword, and my mum and dad for support, saying,
keep your head up. If you don't shoot, you don't score. Keep your head up. Hard times create warriors. Things will get better. Live your life to the fullest. Keep your head up. You know you can do this. Do this.
Oh, and they might anticipating. To the rhythm my heart was making like a metronome, slowly fading. My mum and dad started praying, oh, it's their hearts breaking.
Then I had chemo, that was a no-go.
Transplant was my only hope. Searching for an unknown across the globe. Then it stem cells of bone marrow. It's amazing what the doctors know. From a single string to weaving ropes. Writing notes, giving hungry belly spokes. Feeling choked, knowing that 3 and 4 might grow. Are you mad? Why me?
What did I do to deserve this aggressive disease?
No MRD in my close family. Now I'm in and out of sleep fatigue, and I can only raise the shandy to show you how much you came in handy. Mandy, you made me smile when I couldn't cope. You're always here when we need you most, to raise the glass and have a toast to the most grand person I'll ever know.
You looked after me since I was small.
You picked me up when I couldn't talk, stood me up when I couldn't walk. You held the wall and it started to
talk, real talk. Keep your head up. If you don't shoot, you don't score. Keep your head up. Hard times create wars. Things will get better. Live your life to the fullest. Keep your head up. You know you can do this.
Yeah, that you are the greatest. I'm so blessed. You helped me get through the toughest test. That you're the latest in my quest. So thanks for standing by my bed. I know you were stressed,
it's hard to express
the fees you kept suppressed while working overtime without any rest. It has to be said, thank you for keeping the roof over our heads. You showed me what it takes to be a man. You're my hero and I'm proud to be your son. If it weren't for Dr. Bannister and your heart turned star, then I might have been deceased before I hit the YouTube chart. Technically, I'm undefeated from this disease. 2-0, I'm here to tell a story how I made it off the ropes like Ollie in the zone. Bobbing and weaving until I made it home. Now I'm chilling in my room, listening to Usher my boo. Can't forget about you, Mum. You were raising your son. It had moments like clouds gave way to the sun. You can't go unsung. I'm a one crowd pleaser. You was always my biggest cheerleader. Always there for me when I need you. But I know you didn't find it easy either. You gave me high, taught me how to fly. Now make you rise like a plane taking off in the sky. This is a thank you to you all for never letting me die.
Keep your head up. If you don't shoot, you don't score. Keep your head up. Hard times create glorious. Things will get better. Live your life to the fullest. Keep your head up. You know you can do this. Do this.
Yeah. Let's give it up one more time. Come on, Brandon. Come here, buddy. It's done amazing. Fantastic, fantastic.
Remember, guys, if you did enjoy this video, like, subscribe to the channel. It'll be hugely appreciated. And thank you very much for watching. I hope you wasn't crying through the camera because, as you saw, it set me off. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed the song as well, because like I said in the intro, I've spent so much time on it. It's actually been a joke how long I've spent. And obviously, I don't have a musical muscle in this body at all. So to come out with something like that was huge. It took a hell of a lot of confidence as well to be able to get up there on the stage. And I couldn't have done it without Darren. So Darren, a big thank you to you as well. That was... it was an absolutely incredible day, to be honest. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Hopefully soon. Peace.